It was a strong goal after some tremendous build-up play, and just had to run onto it to slot it past the keeper.
Oh, the hat-trick is complete. I'm sure nobody will argue if he wants to take the match ball home with him after that.